Well, we've got two nocturnal creatures here, and from their behavior, if I'm right and Manu's right, we might see something we've never seen before in Safari Live, but it looks like we're both wrong. I thought we might get mating white-tailed mongoose, but I think they are just taking advantage of the massive amount of frogs. Oh, wait. You can hear the frogs. I'm just going to keep quiet. That. Isn't it awesome to see these little creatures? Oh, there we go. No, he got nervous. He's camera shy. She's not done yet. Maybe they're going to do it in the privacy of the long grass. Such prudes. This is definitely mating behavior. There we go. Oh, see how similar it is to the big cats? Now, unbelievable. This is a first for me. It's a first for me. I have never seen white-tailed mongooses mating. Definitely got more stamina than the big cats. Manu is giggling because he's childish. Oh my goodness, he's changing positions. You go, boy. He still looks like he's a bit camera shy. Honeymoon by the frog ponds. Serenaded by toads, casinas, reed frogs. My goodness, this little man can go. Manu, stop laughing. You're going to make me laugh. All I can hear is Manu giggling behind me. Here we go. It's all over. Well, that is incredible. That is definitely, I think, a Safari Live first. And about to be a Safari Live second. Yes, Safari Live second. Apparently, I should hear the comments James Hendry is making in FC right now. Actually, I'd love to hear the comments James Hendry is making in FC right now. It'll probably make me giggle more than Manu's giggles. This is incredible. Now, I can honestly say, apparently James Hendry is impersonating the male mongoose on the couch in Final Control. I can actually see it in my mind. That's horrible. Sorry, James has completely thrown me. I can't even think. Well, James is saying the male's hopeless. I definitely see some pelvic thrusts that beg to differ. Thank goodness this is not a school drive. And his tail is also erect, but of course, as we know, it's not the only erect thing. She looks like she's getting a little bored. And she's chewing on a termite or something, thinking, is this going to be over soon? He's sat down. He's in it for the long haul. She's really bored. I know this. We're joking about this, but this is truly an incredible thing to see. And in all my life in the African bush, I have never seen mating white-tailed mongooses, and I did not know the boys sat down to do the job. Just using his pelvic muscles, it's quite well developed. If you see white-tailed mongoose running, their back legs are quite a lot higher than their front legs, and There we go. Well, we definitely gonna have to keep a close eye on this area. Oh no, 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 we're back. We're back in again. She can't escape. Now, from a serious note, notice how she's moved her tail off to the side. So he has better access. I was gonna say easy access, and I thought that might be a bit inappropriate. He's taken her back down, back to the seated position. She is still chewing on the last frog or termite she had waiting. And I think this is good enough that if he is still going by the end of 90 seconds, we are going to extend to see how the show ends. She looks like she really wants to get away. Oh, she just bit him on the foot. Oh, yes, stand up, big man. No more sitting on the job. She just nipped him on the foot to sort of get him to stand up. Looks like he's far more comfortable on his bottom. Doesn't look like he knows what he's doing when he's not seated. Maybe this is a young male with an older female showing him the ropes. Who knows? Oh, what are you doing, mister? Elsie says, a great birthday present. Indeed, Elsie, it is a first. I can honestly say, oh, there we go. He's assumed the seated position again. I have never, ever seen this in my life. Faith says he will be smoking a cigarette later. Well, the way he's going, every time she disappears, he's going to be too tired to have a cigarette later. Now, of course, being a white-tailed mongoose, you've got to make sure that a giant eagle or something doesn't descend and devour you. Oh, she's yawning while you're busy. Ooh. Thought I heard a lion there as well. And it is over. No, it's not. No, it is. No, it's not. No, it is. No, it isn't. Well, we can definitely say they're far more vigorous than lions and leopards. Maybe this is the first date. Reef says my commentary is killing you. It's killing me as well. And the worst thing is every time I say something that I think might be funny, Manu's giggles from behind me make me start giggling. I mean, she's really bored. She looks like she might snap up an ant from the floor. He really doesn't look like he knows what he's doing. Unless he's seated. Mary, oh, it says he's putting the male lions to the shame. But it looks like she is tired. Enough now. Unless there's the seated position. Look at that, she's actually is presenting herself, but I think that maybe it is a young male, doesn't quite know what he's doing. Just look at his legs, he's like tap dancing back there. And there we go. You should stick to the seated position, buddy. Seems to work for you. This is hilarious. There we go. No more tap dancing. He seems to have found his rhythm. What music do you think's playing in his head, Manu? Some blues. Some blues? Blues? Really? My mother's dead. My children are dead. Oh, well, is me. I don't think he's listening to the blues. I can almost see him listening to some. Kirsten says Barrywhite. I was thinking more techno. Something like that. There we go. There we go. Barrywhite-tailed Mongoose. Wait, actually, I can't help myself. Let's do this. What do you think? Manu, should we do it? Are we going to be naughty? Let's be naughty. You're my first, you're my last, you're my everything. And I think on that note, we should give them some privacy. But it has been absolutely wonderful being able to take you guys on a drive on my birthday. And unfortunately, we didn't get to the marsh isles, but we got Barrywhite-tailed Mongoose. Thanks very much, and thanks for all the birthday wishes. And we will see you all again tomorrow morning. Unfortunately, the image I'm going to bed with is James Henry emulating the mongoose on the FC couch. Good night.